ArchiCAD 16 introduces a new tool called the Morph tool. The purpose of this new tool is to provide greater design freedom. A morph element is made up of nodes, edges, and surfaces, and as any of these sub-elements is modified, the morph geometry is regenerated accordingly. Morph elements have no geometric limitations. All their sub-elements can be moved and shaped in any direction. Since it's a full-fledged ArchiCAD element, it's correctly displayed in every viewpoint, including floor plans, sections, elevations, 3D views, as well as schedules, lists, and so on. Any 3D construction element, including GDL-based element types, such as objects, doors, windows, stairs, and so on, can be converted to a morph and freely modified, then saved back as a unique GDL library part. Please watch the other feature clips to familiarize yourself with the vast array of features this new ArchiCAD tool offers.